What's up, guys? Back again. Me here. And I just wanted to show you guys this. My custom AirPod. And this is about 3. I drew the finger, as you know. And I call it the axe, which is with copic. With copic. Blue. And I asked you guys. And you guys said that the bottom, like the legs and the knee pads, like the area part, should be of a deep olive green. And I asked you guys that. And I'll take my copic here, right here. And that's what. You said that, like, the bottom part would be a deep olive green. And, like, the thighs part would be a bit deep green. And like the abs and all will be emerald green, and the, even the arms, abs and arms will be emerald green, and like the head and the hood will be vivid green. Yeah, so I'm actually pretty excited to do this, and as I told you, I like the techniques for me are like cover the entire thing and then do the blending parts. Yeah, as you have heard. Four. I actually don't know where to start. Let's go. Okay. I use basically the board mark, the broad mark, the broad part. Cause like. I have a lot of space and not wasted, so yeah, broad.